Hey, this is Steve. I can't come to the phone right now. Leave a message. Yo, what's up, Steve? It's Brett. I'm the new guy at work. I saw your number on the email chain. Hope it's cool that I called. Anyway, hey, man, I have this new comedy short film I wrote, and I'm also going to be acting in and directing. And I just wanted to see if maybe your girlfriend wanted to have a part in the film. I know you said the other day she's an actress, so I thought I'd ask. Anyway, she'd be playing a character in this one scene that takes place at a house party. Basically, my character walks into the bedroom looking for a bathroom and sees Nicole, or her character, sitting on a bed with a few other girls and guys, and they're all, like, making out or whatever. So after I use the bathroom, I come out and they tell me I should join in with them. So basically, then it turns into this kind of big orgy kind of thing. Obviously, no penetration, but we'll all be wearing condoms, vaginal guards, and anal guards just in case there's a slip-up or something, so no worries there. And then after the orgy, someone says, thank you, come again, or something funny. She can have that line if she wants, and everyone laughs. And then Nicole and I kiss, and then that reignites another orgy, even crazier than the first. So it's a pretty funny comedy. And this scene definitely serves the story. So anyway, sorry for the long voicemail, but if you want to ask her and then let me know if she's interested sometime this week or when I see you at work, that'd be cool. All right, man. Talk soon. See ya.